What is the key difference between motivation and conviction? Outer motivation is what keeps driving you to take certain actions, and usually, this is money motivated. You change jobs often and you don't have a focus as you follow the journey of your life. You want to be everything at every time, and you do not have a pattern for doing things. Inner conviction is the silent voice that sounds so loud in your mind, urging you to keep pursuing a course that seems dark to others, but that's clear to you.